Retailer Best Buy has announced it's closing 50 stores nationwide. That includes one in Manteca. As the Night Team's Mallory Hoff reports, some customers say the store doesn't live up to its name.
Trying to get the Best Buy? Try going online.
I think that's the future.
That's what shoppers told KCRA3 following an announcement that the electronics store will close its doors in 7 California locations come May. While some were upset,
pretty sad, actually. We buy a lot of things here.
Others were quick to admit to checking out products at Best Buy before making purchases elsewhere for less.
Mainly, I come with my son, video games.
Most of the time, I like the games that I try out.
Have you ever tried a game out in here and then bought it somewhere else for less?
Yeah, I have.
Where did you find it for less?
At Walmart.
From megastores to online giants to services like Netflix, analysts say the competition is creating obstacles more trying than the ones in the video games Best Buy sells. In a statement, the company alluded to increasing its online presence, saying it's committed to making it easier for customers to shop wherever and whenever they want. But customers say the company will have to drop prices to compete.
Online's a little bit cheaper.
But still, those loyal to the store say they prefer shopping in the real world instead of a virtual one.
I like to go inside the store, check it out. If I like it, I'm going to get it.
In Manteca, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3, Night Team.
So Mallory says Best Buy is not facing bankruptcy. It'll basically continue to build Best Buy Mobile small format stores. The company says it's trying to increase presence and decrease square footage. The company will also try to find employees other positions within Best Buy.